I mean, I just, you know, I tried to be smart with where I was putting the ball on, you know, when I was around the green, because that's kind of the key here. I did put myself on a couple spots where I probably shouldn't have, and I'll just make sure I don't do that tomorrow.
Those two holes, 11 and 12, I had no more than 50 yards and hit two shots that I thought were quite good. And when you, it's worrying when you hit a good shot, you think you've hit a good shot 50 yards and you come up 10 yards short. You think, well, so that's what I mean. Sometimes your body's just not on. You're playing a shot and you play it as well as you, you know, you hit it well and it comes up short of the green. You think, hey, out of, you know, so maybe, hopefully, that's my bad day out of the way.
Well, yesterday I made like birdie 10, 11. Today I birdied 13, 14. You know, but it's hard to get on a really long one. So, I mean, if you make two in a row, you're pretty happy on this golf course.
So you just have to be patient out here. I mean, I thought I hit a really good shot, actually. I guess I did on 15 that I felt like I kind of didn't get rewarded there. But I've had some shots where I didn't hit them that good, and I did. So it's kind of a, you know, it's that's golf.
You know what? It's going to take a really good round. Trish is a true competitor. I loved her quote yesterday, just because we're getting older doesn't that mean that we lose our competitiveness. So I'm a true believer in that. You can bet this, I'm going to go out and give it all I've got tomorrow. We're both champions on this golf course, and we'll just see what tomorrow brings.
You know, it's got to play more aggressive, but, you know, just one shot at a time. I mean, it's important to drive the ball well on the golf course. I drove it better today than I did yesterday. You know, just try to give myself as many birdie opportunities as I can.
I think it's important for us to be on TV more, actually. My mom and dad were home, and I knew I didn't hit some swings coming in yesterday, and I thought, okay, what are the chances that my father, who coached me and taught me in the beginning, might have been watching, and he was. And so we had a little lesson, and I had fired my father a long time ago, so I was glad that he was at least willing to give me some tips. So to be back on TV, it's a lot of fun. I think it's a little nerve-wracking at times.
It's fun. I mean, it's obviously you're a little bit more nervous than you would normally be, and it's just nice to get some exposure for us out here. I mean, we still can play, so it's fun to showcase that.
I think because it's also now a 3-day event, and you know, our prize money is a little bit bigger, and you know, it's just natural you want to do well. I mean, this is our first senior championship, which involves the LPGA. So of course, you know, yeah, I mean, you put that little extra pressure on yourself, and you want to do well. And
you can get yourself in some funny spots out here. It just depends on how everybody's hitting it tomorrow. I mean, you know, anything can happen out here. You can get in some spots you don't want to be in. That's going to be the deal. I know I need to hit it better than I hit it today to win.